Gonna rub my stick up against my balls. Get hot when I touch. What?
Now, new boy, go pull yourself up by your bootstraps. Oh. Dude, this game's political. I hate it.
The government sucking you dry from taxes. Suck? Wait.
Oh, no way.
Hey, I'm only an NPC. I'll just stand around until you're done. Look at that. Oh, yeah. Look at my crotch. I guess I'm unemployed now. Do I really take this out? The puzzles are so organic. It doesn't tell you to do that directly. It tells you indirectly, which is how you make like a good logic puzzle like this. That's how you do it. I stopped moving my mouse. Wait, drawing dicks on the map is strictly prohibited. What do you mean don't draw dicks? It's literally right here. This right here looks like it's a dick. I can go this way or I can go this way. I come in through here maybe and then like I come in here, it's a dead end. Can't go, oh, I can't go that way, I'm blocked. Freaking combat arena going on. Oh, okay, I was actually being sarcastic. Oh, don't fall in the lava. Oh God, no. How do I put it in? Whoa.
Hey, I said, isn't that ironic?
You violated the law.
8, 9.
Okay, why does it feel like it's actually resisting my mouse at the end right there? I wasn't actually trolling that time.
Passable, but the training never stops.
Say it! What are you waiting for?
It was so much easier with what? What could, how could it have been easier?
He's like, how did you die yourself?
The hospital paints me blue.
Oh, no freaking way. No freaking way did they actually do that. There is no way this is how they, like, they actually pulled it off. They pulled it off.
I do it this way, right?
Oh my God, they did it again. They f***ing did it again. They used the same quest, but in a new and creative way. You put two and two together, it's like look, oh no, I lost my card. At least I'm healthy again, I guess. And you go healthy plus paint plus I've used it to heal myself. You see the white card and you go boom, head explode. Fuck yes, man. Like this shit is like why Supraland is great. You get those moments like this. Hey officer. Matchstick in here? What? That's not shiny. That's wooden. You motherfucker, dude. I can't thank you enough for letting my boy out. Wait, I can thank you enough. Anyway, where's the fire even coming from, dude? This game has no logic whatsoever. For a game that prides itself on logic, I can't believe how illogical it is. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. Oh, gold. 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 I forgot I could do that. Oh wait, that means I can bring the anvil back. I can bring the anvil up here, right? No, the anvil wasn't the problem. No, yes it was. No. Yes, yeah, it was. I literally had a solution in front of me, like always, I'm an idiot. I get pigeonholed. Because clearly, I feel like, why would you have wood here? I was like, okay, I literally have it like this. And I never once thought to myself to click right. Oops. Like that. This was the solution. There. Oh! Loud bang, loud bang, loud bang. I don't know how to block this thing. There's no box. There's nothing to grab. Oh, I'm stupid again. I'm so stupid. I'm looking for objects. I have one right at my disposal. Literally brain dead. I'm like complaining about like, oh my God, no, this is so tedious. I'm like, there's no tedium in this game. If it's tedium, I'm doing something wrong. How did I miss that button that whole freaking time? I've done this how many times? Okay. Oh shoot. I'm just too short. Thank you. Oh my god. And watch it be so, like, yeah. All that for max health. You're like, okay. Clearly what I want to do is be able to be in that, in this room with this door open, which is this fate.
Hi.
Oh, wait. Why was that so hard for me? Oh no, am I stuck now? Am I stuck? You're telling me that I'm stuck? Later. Oh, there's... How do I get out of here now? Wait, how do I get out? Oh. What about this? Yes. Yes. I drop it. Yes. Okay. Later, bitch! Solved it. Well, I'm really flying far. I accidentally said living wage in front of the Baron. Thank you. I love to sing about the moon and the moon. Yep, so I put a fire underneath this. It's timed. Go through here. That will go up. And then this one is tied to what? They both need to be there. No, the cube! It will always be pushed away. It's always gonna fly. Oh! Nice! It's always looking like, look for wood, look for wood. Battery's in there, that's in there. Easy.
My business is turning over 3,000 coins per second. What do you say to that? How much do you turn over per second?
Yeah, you got coins, but can you do this? No, you can't. Wow, that's really good. I think that's priceless. You can't buy that with 3,000 coins. You had to have 15 scrap.
Must be a way to reverse the money flow in this here building. Or find a way to make him poor.
Find a way to make him poor? I'll make him buy an NFT for millions.
Yeah. If my monster couldn't kill you, then I'll do it myself.
What are you gonna do, brother? Take this. Yeah, I know, you're like,
stands as hier, das nennt ihr Himmel, so viele Leute schreien vor Qual, es ist so heiß,
es ist der Plan. Okay. No. Wait. No fucking way, dude. That was pretty sweet, man. And now that you have this perch, let's do that. What the heck?
I need a battery and it ain't coming anytime soon, baby.
I wonder... I don't think that was the intended solution. Put a battery, power this up, and then shoot myself over here, and now this is the shortcut. Yeah, it's like, where's the battery at? No, wait, what? Are you guys 5 steps ahead of me now? Oh, yeah. It is the salute. We're going on an adventure. Oh, yeah. Got 3 seconds to get over there. Oh, not 3 seconds. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, all the money, all the money. Well, unexciting.
If you're gay, then you're gay. If you're straight, well, that's great. If you fall
Like, everyone just basically looks gay now.
Nope.
And you're like, oh no, dude. You totally beat me.
Nope.
That's it, right?
The who? Ooh. The her.
In my heart, I have but one desire.
Run.
And I will burn it to the goddamn ground. Hey, your town is blessed. It is definitely blessed. I knew it. I knew it. From the very beginning, I was like, that's so odd. Dude, yes. This whole area, this is amazing. Careful, there's something very dangerous out there. Oh, I don't know why did I spaz? It's Minecraft. How do I get across?
Nope.
Break those somehow to get to that? To prevent water and bring lava in here?
Nope.
In order to do that, I need to find a battery. There, take the pipe out. Oh, there's the battery. Wait. Oh, I want to shut this thing down. Use the cube.
Nope.
Yeah, now that's what that pipe's for. This pipe is, I need to get it one higher level, but that's weird because it's going to overflow there. I guess then the water's going to get rid of the lava. Oh, then I move this pipe. There we go. What the fuck? Wait, this whole time I can do this? Okay. Oh my god, again! Oh. Dude, that was close. I got the second I drop this, I despawn it. There we go. And you're like, I can bring these two guys down here. And with the new ability where you can jump on the beam, I can now jump and make it up here. Oh my god. That is so incredibly cool. You know, you're using the enemies for a puzzle. Like, this is exactly what they need in the sequel.